And then we're gonna start streaming.
Oh my god, I'm so excited! I am.
As you should be.
I am totally excited.
I knew you were gonna buy it.
I already told you that I was gonna buy it.
Well, more sooner than later. I knew you were gonna.
I already.
There we go.
I know I'm insane.
Right.
But I had to. Why is my name not capitalized there, dude?
Who's?
It's a name.
Who's?
In the your title.
I don't care about that.
Yeah, I'm.
It's okay.
What?
What's your problem now?
And, oh, I suppose I don't need to have that. I need to have your name on here. At D. O. 83. Oh, God, that's backwards. Oh my god, I'm not functional right now.
That's because you're so excited.
I am, but I'm trying to take care of other stupid things for no damn reason.
So you weren't ready when I said, are you ready?
I was ready on my end, and then I went to go and tweet something, and that made me not ready. Mm-hmm. See. Okay.
Now you're ready.
I figure out how this craziness all works. Oh my god. Because I got the crazy little box. Look at it, I got the box of stuff!
Mm-hmm.
Oh my
Have
god,
you opened
so
it yet?
Cool. Yes. And I looked in there and.
You got scared.
Oh my god.
You got so scared.
Tiny. It's so tiny.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even know what to do. It's so tiny. Look at all the tiny stuff.
It is cool.
It's tiny. I don't even know where to start.
Step one.
Oh, God, where's step one? Step one, don't let Dove touch anything because she will break it all. Is that what it is?
Maybe.
Is that what's on step one? Please don't tell me that's step one. Oh my god, there's so many pieces. So many pieces! Oh my god, did I need to read this first?
You can.
Oh god,
no harm
I'm
in
not
that.
Gonna read it now. I'm supposed to be assembling. Is there a book in here? To tell me what to do?
Yeah.
Read before assembly. Ah, shit, I failed already.
Told ya.
Gosh darn it. Okay. Lower deck assembly. I built the ship first. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm making a ship. Oh my god, I'm making a ship. Oh my god. Oh my god. Lower deck assembly. Is this the number? I need to find number 5.
Uh-huh.
Number 5. Number 5 is alive. Where's number 5?
Name it Johnny.
Oh god. Oh god, no, don't fall. It'll be like you. What did you drop about 12 times?
Couple heads.
The guy's heads.
Couple heads.
It was just their heads. Wait. That says number 4. Where's number 5? Are you number 5 or number 4? You look like number 4. 5. Shut up. I'm having issues.
I can tell.
Having issues right now. Look it, I found it. This
Good
one
job.
Right here. This one is number 5.
Good job.
I did a thing. Hush a mush. I'm totally excited. Oh my god.
As you should be.
Okay.
Are you scared to clip?
How do I am? I don't know where to clip. Hold on. What if I cut it in the wrong spot?
You got glue.
Is the big, big, big knobby spot, that's not something you keep, right?
Right. Like where
you
it
know
connects?
What I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah. A big knobby spot?
Just make sure you get flush to the piece you want.
Okay. I will flush it out. That's why I have an X-Acto knife. Mm-hmm. Oh, hi. And in front of the camera? Do I care?
No. You shouldn't.
Oh my god. I can't believe we have ordinary table salt in the background.
What? Table salt?
Your television, dude.
Oh. Well, I'll turn it down.
I heard there was something about table salt, and I was concerned. Oh my god. You have like 911 on the
We'll try that.
Way?
Yeah.
Hey, in case I cut my finger off.
Well, you're gonna freak out when you accidentally cut something you don't want to.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Don't you dare curse me. Don't you dare curse me.
I can see it now.
Shut up. I'm not cutting anything I want to. I mean, I don't want to. Oh my god. My X-Acto knife is not really being X-Acto. There we go. Step a little closer. Don't shoot your eye out.
Don't shoot your eye out.
Kind of blurry though. I'm not happy. Focus.
Focus, concentrate.
I can't concentrate.
Why?
I will not bring it, I promise! Don't say that!
Yeah, I already called that.
Oh, you guys are supposed to be supportive!
Just
You're
be
totally
careful.
Supposed to be supportive! Or something.
Just be careful.
I am making a ship! Look at that! I have the bottom! I have the bottom of a ship!
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. Okay. Step two! You already fucked up step one! No, I'm kidding. I need to get piece 11. Oh my god. Are they all on the same thing?
So most of the time, but not always.
Oh crap. Okay, I found 10. 11, where are you? You look like little balls. 11! Oh crap. Kinda looks like 10, but not really. Apparently, I have to find piece 11. Gosh darn it, why has it got to be so difficult? Wait a second. How come I have two tens?
Because it might say two times.
No. Oh my god, I'm so unhappy.
What'd you do?
I didn't! It came that way! One of my hooks is already broken!
What?
Yup!
Glue it!
Oh my god!
It's okay. It'll be okay.
Sad. No, it's not!
It'll be okay.
It's not gonna be okay! Can I just assume that that's the right piece? Oh my god, these guys are so tiny. Oh my god, how do I get bigger guys?
They're more expensive.
Oh my god, oh my god, how am I gonna paint these things? They're so small. Holy crap.
No whining.
I'm not whining, I'm in shock. Okay. Looking for number 11. Seriously, I think it's labeled wrong.
I don't think it's labeled wrong.
I seriously think it's labeled wrong.
No.
Seriously think it's labeled wrong. Okay, this one says 11, but it's not, doesn't look anything like the 11 on that picture.
Do you have it separated? What pieces or what?
No.
Oh.
I just opened the box.
You just separate so you know what one is one. If it's like A11 or C11, stuff like that.
Where do you say A and C?
Look on the diagram. Like the two...
You just stop.
Well, I'm trying to see if you looked at your diagram.
I see my diagram. See the diagram? I'll show it upside down.
Okay.
See, look, there's the flat piece.
Uh-huh.
And these say they're number 11.
Okay. It should be on the same part.
Let me see. Well, that's what I said. The same.
I don't know if I can see them. Aren't they up to the... let's see. It would be... Put it back now. No, so I can see. Isn't it by your... I don't know. Maybe that's your left hand?
Wait.
Over there?
This one looks like it.
Does it say 11?
No, it says 10. That's what I was saying.
Is there a 10 and 11?
No. That's why I was saying maybe it's labeled wrong.
I don't think they would label them wrong.
Oh, I'm thinking they labeled it wrong. Because that's not really. Where are you? I can't see the number on this one. Oh!
Oh my god.
It's smaller on the inside. Wow. The TARDIS, it is not. Oh my god.
So they didn't label it wrong, right?
No, I can't read right. Okay. They did not label it wrong.
I know.
I could not read.
Yep, she's gonna break it.
What inspired you to change your color scheme? If you're still here. Oh god. They're so small. I don't even know. I seriously didn't think they were this small. Did I pick like the smallest people known to man?
No. Told you she'd break it.
I didn't break it, I swear. I swear I didn't break nothing. I didn't break nothing. Look, I have two number 11s. They're right here.
She can't read good.
No, reading bad. Bad reading. Look at number 11. There they are. We got our number 11s.
Good
They're
job.
So tiny.
Don't be a whiner.
I am not a whiner. I am just confused. A lot. By life. And happiness. That's weird.
What now?
Hey. Just trimming little bits off. And hoping they're not bits that are needed. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I did not break it. I did not break it. I did not. No breaking was had during the assembly of this thing. Oh my god, you can't even see my hands. Dude. Now I probably fuckered it all up. Okay. Okay. I have little 11s. Which somehow get attached to right here. And the blasters go outward. Oh, look, it goes right together.
Uh-huh.
Oh, my God, that's beautiful. I might get something put together right.
That's the plan.
Oh, well, yep, in theory, but, you know, I'm the one who's doing it, so. You never know.
True.
Okay, I don't know where to put the glue. Does it matter?
In the crevice.
You're a crevice. Tell me crevice. I need to learn how hard to push it.
Real good.
I knew you'd say that. I had a feeling. I can't tell if anything's coming out. Come on, people, work with me. But she peeked out and she saw Radon standing over the victim with the gun. Oh shit, found it. And then she said to me, you're gonna kill him. And oh god. And at that point, she shot. So okay, there's like super glue everywhere.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. We got the blaster on. I don't know what it is. I'm calling it a blaster, but it's probably an exhaust. It's a little exhaust thingy.
I got the exhaust thingy on it.
Oh my god, my fingers are gonna stick together. I don't even know. Okay. But I apparently broke the seal, and now the glue is coming out perfectly. Oh my god, no. The wrong seal, honey.
That's the last thing you need.
What do you mean by that? I don't understand.
Well, you already can't read, so that is not going to help.
You know what? I really don't know why I'm looking at the camera to, like,
right.
Show you eye contact here, okay? This is how serious I am. I'm giving you eye contact, man. Total eye contact. Look, I did step one.
Good job.
I got the exhaust tips on. Yes! I'm amazing!
Congrats.
Moving on to step two.
I thought you were going to need a break after all that stress.
You are not as funny as you think you are.
Well, I'm pretty sure I'm as funny as I think I am.
I need to find number 2, 3, and 4. 2, 3, and 4. I got this now. I totally got it. I totally got this. Totally. I found 4. I found 3. I found 2. I got them all, baby. I got them all. I'm going to cover up my super glue so that I don't stick to anything else. Because my fingers are freaking covered in it.
Already?
Amazing.
Oh my god.
I told you it blew up on me. It totally blew up on me. Totally blew up. Okay, so I'm disconnecting my number 2. Okay. I had to double triple check just to make sure. Oh my god, but then.
Yeah, sure.
Ah! Aster!
Oh, for sure, at least. At least 5 times.
Oh, God, you guys. Seriously.
She's not the most coordinated
person you've ever met?
But I'm one of the best!
Around?
I'm a pretty good person.
Nothing's gonna ever get you down.
You might. Totally could. Totally, totally could. Hey, I got number two free. Yes!
I got number two!
It's right there. There's number two.
Forward progress.
They had number two. It's the side of the boat. I'm making a boat. I don't know if it's called a boat, but by golly, I'm calling it a boat. Gosh darn it, being left-handed. I think they did read on for a parole violation for possession of the weapon as a reading lab. He was in custody with LASO when the movie got caught. The lab. Oh no, it has to be that way. That it is the murder weapon. Forgetting which end I want to be flush with.
Right.
I don't know. It's weird. Oh, apparently you're not disconnected.
Right.
No, I'm not right.
Why not?
Because I feel left. There's number four. Four. That one's number four, right there.
Good job.
Okay.
I see it.
Now I need number three. Number three has a big woohoo. Policing Vegas is obviously very unique. Assisting the entire makeup of the town. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. People are up all the time and people get in trouble all day and all night. So you want to be a police officer in a town that is incredibly unique. This is the place to be. One of my officers, a young lady in the vehicle, and she's a known prostitute. Yeah, so I've been trying to brush up on all my Dark Elder stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Failing miserably. Okay, I watched one video.
Why would you say you're failing miserably?
I watched one video. Because that's not really catching up if you just do one video.
True.
Yeah.
True.
That's why I was saying I kind of was failing at it. But what I said earlier, okay, so I come up and I attack your little man.
Uh-huh.
And I have so many dice that I can roll.
Right.
And you have so many dice that you can defend with.
Right.
So, like, I can attack at three, and anything above three is a hit, and then
right.
You counterbalance your stuff to see what actually did hit.
Right.
Okay.
It just depends on what armor and everything, like, to defend, right. I might need a six. So, yeah, right. Like, the Terminators, I think their defense are twos.
So they roll a two or higher, or just a straight two?
A two or higher, and then it doesn't kill them.
And whenever you take damage, it's an instant kill, or no?
No. Oh, it's a wound, and then if you don't counter the wound, then it's a hit.
Okay, that made no sense to me.
Why?
I don't know. How do you figure how much of a wound you have?
Well, if I don't counter, then it actually hits me.
Okay, so it's an automatic.
Yeah.
If you get hit.
Yeah, and it depends who it is, if they have multiple hits, like hit points.
Okay. Damn it. Shut up.
God.
Just pretend you didn't see me nick that.
I didn't. You be careful with that knife.
Shut up.
Jeez.
I told you to have 911 on speed dial for this endeavor. Sorry, my crazy friend, like, stayed up. She needs your assistance now.
Hurry.
Might be bleeding out. I don't know. Things are weird. He was playing with razor blades. I don't really know. Do you use sandpaper?
No, I don't. I don't file.
Can you?
You can. Like a nail file.
Okay. Because I don't like these little jagged parts.
Yeah, I would recommend using a nail file rather than trying to do it with a knife.
Well, yeah.
Me.
That glue right here. Shut up.
I do it with a knife. But.
This is my first time here.
Me too.
You're a liar, because are we now blacking out the part that you had a whole army and you threw it on the curb?
Prove it.
Are we in denial about that one?
Prove it.
I don't even know, because I think that was all over chat, like talkie-talkie?
Yeah.
So there's no proof of anything I've ever said to you in voice. No proof. Ever. With the crazy talkie talkie.
Talkie talkie talkie.
Talkie talkie. So what are we doing tonight? Okay. Oh my god, I am so nervous about all these little men though. I'm not kidding. Oh my god, they're so tiny.
I gathered that. I have the same tiny men.
I don't think so. I think yours are bigger.
Oh, no, they're not.
I think you're big. Your guys are huge.
No way.
Seriously, think they're a lot bigger than mine.
Nope.
And then you see people playing it, and it's like, when you see videos of it, it's like, oh my god, they look so big, why are my guys so tiny?
They're all the same.
Oh, they're
not. For the most part.
They got huge guys.
Well, those are tanks.
I got tiny guys.
And
tanks. They weren't tanks. I know what a tank looks like.
Do you?
I've seen a tank before. Okay. What does this say? Fore, aft, and lower deck assembly to starboard hull. What the hell do I have to do? God, this is so confusing. Oh my god, pictures are hard. Oh my gosh.
The description and everything is actually pretty good.
No!
Yeah.
No, no, no.
Yeah.
No. Okay, so this goes like right here.
Mm-hmm.
But I can't figure out where the other thing goes. Where the heck does that go in? Okay. The side, this one's the one with the big butt. Big butt goes right here. Okay. Up higher than I was thinking. Got it. But I don't know where. Okay.
Guarantee your second one will probably go faster.
Probably. This is going to be a little crazy right now. Let's go in the circle? God, I think it goes like that. Totally think it goes like that. Totally think I put this on the little steppy thing. And there we go. I got it.
Good job.
I got it. Now we're cooking with bacon. Why would we cook with bacon? That's weird.
Because bacon is delicious.
That's something. Well, you would say that coming from where you're at. Mm-hmm. We got the best pigs in the whole world.
That's true.
Oh God, excess. Blue. Does the glue paint?
What?
When you have the glue, does it paint?
No.
Can't paint on the glue?
Oh, you can paint the glue, but you can't paint with the glue.
Well, no shit.
Because it's super glue, it dries pretty fast. Just saying.
I'm just afraid to move my hands right now. Oh God, I should have moved that hand though.
Oh my God.
Hush and wash.
It's too funny.
What the hell happened here? I'm not happy with this.
Why?
At all.
Why not?
I don't think it's working.
What, the glue?
No, the position. I don't think this is where it's supposed to be. Because there's like four little knobbies here.
Mm-hmm.
And I thought they were supposed to be all glued to each of the knobbies, but it's not gluing right there. Supposed to be this way?
Usually they sit in pretty good.
Oh, shit.
You find it?
Maybe. Maybe. No. Not sitting in good anywhere.
Shit. I knew I forgot something.
I knew I forgot something too. I forgot to seek professional help before attempting to do this. Oh my God, I think I got it.
Good job.
I seriously think I got it this time.
That's why I usually fit first and then glue second.
Did you give me that hint beforehand?
Well, I thought it was common sense there, girl.
See, I'm somebody who just rushes head into things.
I guess. I have no idea where you're coming from.
I was on the other side. I saw you. I've always wanted to make models, I just never have.
Ever?
No. I'm a girl. Told me that. Hey?
Fair enough.
A girl, we don't really play with models. So you're at risk for soliciting prostitution.
Okay. And those are the only
two times you're going to arrest. Welcome to my music. You got black hair. That's
pretty. I have black hair.
Okay. No, honey. The girl on your stream. Anything on your person need to be concerned. My character?
I'm in the way? Is that what you're trying to say?
No, honey. The picture you picked.
Oh.
For my Eldar.
Wait, you don't like it now?
No, I love it. Totally love it. I just realized now she has black hair.
I think you have other stuff you should probably pay attention to.
I was holding it together, so look, it's in one spot.
Spat?
I have a deck. I have a deck. I have a deck in one spot. You don't even. Do you have a vehicle? Do you have a vehicle?
Maybe.
That's what I would like to know. Did you get to have a vehicle too?
Maybe.
Or am I just special? Oh my god, that fits together perfect.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You're making this a lot harder than it should be.
I guess I am. What's the average age of people who build these things?
3 and up.
What?
3 and up.
3 and up, oh god. 3-year-olds can conquer it better than me. Shit. Crap. And up. Up. But I have half a wind racer. I'm calling him a wind racer now.
Oh, okay.
Okay, and this is supposed to glue onto where? This goes onto here. Oh! I get it! Oh my god, I totally get it. Totally get it now. I don't know why you're mocking me, because I get it. Kind of sloppy with this gluing thing. But I'm assuming that this is on the inside. And we're not going to see it anyways. Hush. A mush. Shake it off. Crunch it off. Blend it off. You can even snack it off. See results in just 1 week. Slim Fast. Pick a date, lose the weight. Looking for balance in your digestive system? Try a line or biotic. Or a line up? Sweet treat goodness. No, not very well. Get 24/7 digestive support. The bitch. Okay. Also in kids' chewables. If you have bad breath and your mouth lacks moisture, you may suffer from dry mouth. I don't think I have any glue on here. Crap. Nope, no glue. Here it fall. The glue on my finger is irritating me.
Oh, where that came from?
Oh, that probably the glue bottle. Hey, look at that. Okay. Try the other side. Now, is it better to let it sit for a second?
I would.
Or that, no, just let me finish it. The super glue before you press it together. Or do you put it together wet?
I'd say wet. That's what I usually do.
Okay. They didn't line up.
Okay. And this is your pipe, correct?
Okay. So now you have a little bit of line up, I command you. The back lines up, the front doesn't. When the front lines up, the back doesn't. A lot of times it's over here.
Just keep working at it.
I am. Everything I can think of. Some of these things are let me take that razor here. It looks like a shaver kit on most companies. Put your smoke where it's one of them. Just talk to you for a second.
Crap. The individual you're out over here hanging out with. What's your relationship with that first people?
Well, basically, it's a relationship with us. I was in Dawn, I got the drinks. I come here all I come here because the drinks are cheap.
Right.
When I came out,
can't see where glue is. Okay. I need colored glue.
No, that would be bad.
Well, not if I went over it.
I believe it. So, pretty much, you know, like I said, it's more of a thing where trying to be a nice
back is together, front's being a bitch.
I've seen it 1,000 times, you know what you're talking about.
But I had no idea that this person, for one, was a guy.
Okay.
You know,
seriously, it's not fitting.
Okay.
I don't know where the damn glue is going, but it's not going where I asked it to.
Otherwise, you know, if I had cuffs, I would actually put them under arrest.
I hear what you're saying. Now, it's fair enough. You're in the bar having some drinks, you know. You come out, someone asks you for a ride. Fair enough. You know, and we stop her because of all the activity that we got going on over here and whatnot. And turns out that she would have had my friends out of the fight.
So, you know, I really have no idea.
That's fair enough. That's fair enough. Okay. So you're basically just going to get on your way out of here and go out?
Yes.
Appreciate it. Thank you. As you all know, this is an area of high
contact. There a certain count you gotta give super glue?
No, just hold it long enough till it's tacky and then it should be good to go.
Okay, so about 12 more hours. Hey, that looks like the same kit I got.
What?
Your brushes.
My brushes?
Your brushes.
My brushes.
Yeah, I went crazy and I bought a bunch of stuff. Oh, seriously, it's not holding.
Be patient.
Have we met? Because I have to say I'm not the most patient person. And I seriously have a feeling that I have the back all connected, right? But
you
I
tell
have
me.
A feeling that when I get the front connected, the back's going to pop off.
Don't be scared.
I will be scared because I have an excessive amount of glue right here. Raining, apparently. Seriously, what does the box say? 12 and up? Now you made me self-conscious. Wash in small parts. It does say 12 and up, you jack and ass.
I think it's 3.
Okay, I'm gonna get pissed and I'm gonna start breaking things.
No, you're not.
Totally am.
No, you're not.
Because I have it all lined up perfectly. I've been holding it all in one spot. And yet when I let my hands go, it pops out.
Must not have enough glue.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to put it down now. 46% off this Kenmore front load laundry pair. Now $499.99. It's together.
Good job. See?
Together.
See store or Sears.com for details. It's time for savings. It's time for Sears.
Casper makes one perfect mattress.
Totally together. Oh my god, I've accomplished step 2! Whoop whoop!
Yeah, that was stressful.
That was super stressful. Shush a mush. Okay. Hull and keel blade assembly. Ooh, I have keel blades.
We're committed to your success. That's why we hit the road again. To meet some of the
So I need to get the other side, which is number 1. Okay, I need to find number 1. Number 1. And with over 200 programs online and on. And then my keel blades. Those are freaking awesome. Look at them.
Cool.
They're amazing. Okay, so now I gotta look for number 1 and number 31 and 32.
Deal. Deal.
Okay, I found number 1. That was super easy. I don't even want to hear about 31 and 32. Crap. They're in a different boat.
Maybe.
We're going to start this conversation again.
I have to say that this summer, if guests book direct at choicehotels.com and stay twice, they'll get a $50 gift card. Summertime. Bada boom, bada boom.
Okay, I found this side. Let me cut that one out.
I think I better say, book now at choicehotels.com.
So what exactly are you doing that you're turning your guys all black?
I'm not.
It only looks like it on TV? The gas, because that was fun.
No, I'm doing the detail for my weapon.
Oh, your guys look really black.
Well, they're black with blue shading.
Oh, I thought they were supposed to be blue. Because somebody told
blue.
Me.
They are blue.
If you have a space marine, he better be blue.
He is blue.
You said he was black with blue shading, which is completely
blue.
Different.
No.
Completely different. Completely different.
No.
So.
You just worry about gluing.
I am trying to do gluing, but now I have to find number 31 and 32. My keel blades. Oh, I found 31. Oh my god. And I found 32. Even better.
You've been out here 3 days?
I'm afraid I'm gonna cut something I shouldn't. I don't know what it's supposed to look like. Uh oh, man down.
Uh huh.
Hey, you know what? Don't be rude. I was concerned when you kept losing heads.
Yeah, see how concerned I was.
Exactly. I demand the same in return. If I show you concern, you should show me concern. Right?
I don't have the time. That would be every 2 minutes.
Oh, come on! I know you think I'm a drama queen, but I'm really not.
What?
I'm really not. I swear.
Yeah, right.
Look at that. That's so cool. Oh my god. I am so happy I got a ship. You didn't get a ship.
Huh?
You didn't get a ship.
This is close enough.
I didn't see any.
It flies.
I thought that was a person.
No. It flies. That's all that matters. So
is
it's
it
a ship.
Person?
Man, no.
Seriously, I thought that was a person. Is it not?
No.
What is it?
A ship.
It's not a ship. You're just stretching now.
No, I'm painting. I'm not stretching.
Having issues.
I figured.
This back in here. This one did not go as smooth as the other one.
Why push him in the car and don't tell me she was going to the store because that's what they all said. Why push him in the car? What did I talk about?
We didn't talk about nothing. She just asked me to drop her off at the store. I just picked her up.
Get in there for
that video out.
What else?
So... if we get our teams all assembled, totally play against each other.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, we can totally play against each other.
That's what I said.
You didn't even respond.
Yes, I did.
Heard nothing. Heard absolutely nothing. Don't even want to play with me now.
Oh, shit.
Exactly. That's what I thought of you. You are a bunch of shit.
Propositions, you basically.
Okay, so I got my keel blades. Not really sure where they go. Possibly on the keel.
Possibly.
Hey. Get her little pieces of plastic everywhere.
Yep.
Okay. See what my handy dandy workbook says. Oh God. I have to choose which blade I want.
Yeah. So you should look that up.
I have to look up what the difference between them?
Well, some one costs more, one doesn't cost as much, and then one's more powerful, I'm sure.
Wrap your choice of keel blade between the two hull sides. Gluing is optional. Well, I don't know which is which. How should I look it up if it doesn't even say?
I think it's in the rule book.
I hate you right now. It's fine. And I cut out two different blades, and I didn't need to. Which one looks more badass? I know you sent me the document, honey, but that required me to read, and I failed. Because I got overwhelmed with happiness. Oh, God. I like this one because it's got more jagged teeth on it. But this one might slice off people's heads. Only ZipRecruiter finds you the needle in the haystack. And right now you can try ZipRecruiter free. Just click the banner or go to Was it the document you sent in ZipRecruiter.com/spot with the whole word book, or was it the one in Discord? Send something in Discord? No, you didn't send it in Discord. Mailed me it. Oh my God. Okay. Thank you. You're the best. Crap. Get off my phone cord. Okay. I'm gonna finish this ship tonight if it kills me. Okay. Open up email. What? I can save it to my Google Drive. Oh, I didn't want to respond to you.
That's rude.
No! Not what I meant!
Sorry about her.
What? Oh, yeah. Okay, well, let's see if it went to my Google Drive. Then I can look it up big time. Big time. Look it up on the big screen, is what I meant to say, and I failed. Google! I have so much stuff on my Google Drive. Amazing. apparently. It just said it put it on my Google Drive. Didn't actually put it there.
Operator error?
No.
No.
Not at all. This saved to drive. So I'm not sure why it's saying it's not here. Okay, let's look up what it's called. Nothing matching that is here. Oh, I know why.
Do you?
I do. I was under the work Google Drive, not the one associated with the email. Because I'm a genius. Okay. Scroll down until you see... the Drukhari. Okay. Let's see. Points per model. What are they? You're not even helping me.
I don't know what they are.
I said it like 12 times when I was reading it to you. Gosh, if you could just listen to every word I ever say, and then, yeah.
I'm trying to lead by example and show you how to concentrate.
How's that working out?
Are you learning anything?
I have learned a lot. I have learned so much.
Good. Yeah. It's working out good then.
Oh my god, he gave me the Harlequins too. I might have to buy Harlequins someday. The clowns. It doesn't differentiate keel blades though. There's nothing listed here about the keel blades. So should I just assume that they both have the same amount of damage?
Maybe.
And it's just for how it looks?
Maybe.
Because it's not like they had different names. You have to look for the war gear for them in the back. I did look at the war gear, but it doesn't have anything listed for keel blades. I'm in the Drukhari, which I just want to call it Drunk Harry. War gear. And it talks about other weapons, but it says nothing at all about the keel. There's a data sheet for the boat?
Should be.
Dark Eldar Raider. Is it in the box?
Do you have any more information in the box?
Am I what?
Is there any more information in the box?
Well, that's what I was wondering, if there was more stuff.
Well, the box isn't with me.
Well...
Jesus Christ.
You might have a hint or something that might tell me, hey, look here. You make me feel like I'm super blonde.
Yeah.
Oh my God, they each of them have their own little book.
The blades?
I said a book.
It has a whole book about each blade?
No, about each thing to build. I didn't know this. Okay, I'm not seeing any information, anything on it. What I am building is the Dark Eldar Raider. Let's see if there's anything that says anything about a raider. Okay, the units. Oh, look at that. Point values.
Huh.
One models per unit. Shut up. It doesn't say anything. Does not include war gear. Okay, so it's 95 points for this thing. But... still not seeing any listing at all. Or a keel blade.
Now you're being dramatic.
No, I'm not. Dude, you seriously, you should look. Because you'd think if there was a difference on it, they would have different names.
Not necessarily.
Oh no, well, we're looking this shit up. Dark Eldar Raider Kill Blades. I don't want to buy them. Just want information. This just wants me to buy it. I don't want to buy it.
They're cool. Why don't you buy them?
I have one. I don't need another one. I just want to find the difference. But this one right here is Keelblade 1. Keelblade 1.
Oh, be right back. Be right back.
Okay. Product description. Nothing. You suck. Well then, what we're gonna do is echo through his computer. Oh, here's something about it. It's called a grave tank. Raiders are the main transports for the Dark Eldar. Fast, but very light armored. They're very interesting. But it didn't mention anything about customizing that area. So, well, since I don't know, I will just use the one that I think is more badass. It'll be this one right here. I will have to glue you together. Okay.
When smart businesses need to grow their team, they do it on the site proven to deliver, Indeed.com. According to an independent study, Indeed delivers 5 times more hires.
The player's gonna hate.
More hires than the rest combined. And right now, okay. Giving new users a $50 credit to post a sponsored job, boosting your list.
Is it supposed to be all wibbly wobbly?
$50 credit at indeed.com/promo. Indeed, the world's number one job site. Terms, conditions, and quality.
That's kind of fun. Son of a bitch. Okay. There we go. We're gonna re-glue this. Well, that sounds like fun. Don't tell him. Bad things will come from it. Ugh. That's all there is to it.
All right, I'm back.
Hey, welcome back.
Michael.
Missed you.
Mm-hmm.
I was throwing things at you.
Were you?
No.
Oh.
Sorry. But I read all about the Drakari creator that I'm putting together.
Did you figure it out?
Nope, not at all.
Oh.
In the description that it says it can pick different weapons to put in it.
Mm-hmm.
But it doesn't say anything about the advantage on the different keel.
Oh.
But the keel moves around, which is kind of fun.
Mm-hmm. That's probably when you would want magnets.
Why? No, because you glue it together.
Huh?
Glue this back part together. And see?
Okay, oh, I see. Oh, I see.
Wibble wobbles, so you can steer it.
I gotcha.
Yeah. I'm having issues.
Mm-hmm.
That things are not lining up as I would like them to.
Try harder.
Well, I already accidentally pulled off a piece.
Jeez.
I know! But I do see how it's supposed to fit.
That's good. It's progress.
True. My progress.
Mm-hmm.
We're nervous about all these little flimsy pieces.
I know, they're so small.
Gonna... Shut up, they're tiny! No, the thing where the people stand,
mm-hmm.
It's so thin. Like the plastic, it's the grated thing.
Yeah.
Looks like it could be split at any moment.
Hmm.
I don't know why you're mocking me, because I'm worried.
Don't be worried.
About random things. I am worried. I am totally worried. It's gonna be okay. Worried. I'm totally worried about this.
It's gonna be okay.
Are you sure? Because mm-hmm. I'm feeling like it probably won't be. I'll have to pop it open. Try again. Just in here.
Huh?
I'm just talking to myself. Sorry. Yeah.
It'll be alright. It'll be alright.
I hope so. And I'm gonna have my most effective army-looking transport in the world.
Yeah, probably. It's okay, though.
Oh my god. Did you just agree with me?
Yeah.
My piece fell off. My piece fell off.
What piece?
This piece right here. This piece.
You didn't glue it good enough.
The inner platform fell off. Crap. Hitters. I just picked the biggest book that there was in the box. I didn't realize that each of the pieces had their own little book.
True. True that.
Well, I didn't know this, because he who was supposed to be teaching me the ins and outs of all this Warhammering kind of failed at...
Oh, I am no expert.
No, but you would know that they had their own pieces, or they had their own books, that each army man had their own book. You could have known that.
Well, when I open up a package, I usually look at everything. Right, girl?
Who are you talking to?
You.
Hey.
Shit.
Crap. Shit is right. Aw, hell. Wheel is stuck. It's not wibble wobbling.
That's probably good.
I suppose. But I thought it was kind of cool that it was wibble wobbling. That it could rudder through space.
Dun, 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 dun.
Look at that. This is so fun.
It sounds like you're having a blast.
Shut up. I actually am.
Good.
I'm liking that it's coming together.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure it's coming together the way I want it to. Now the back's poking out weird. I think I glued the keel in, and you weren't supposed to actually glue that part. But I have a cool little spaceship looking thing. Got the platforms poking out in the back weird. Not even glued down. Does everything just get glued down in spot?
Pretty much.
I kind of want to glue this together.
What?
Like the front. It's got that big open spot.
Is there something that goes in there?
I don't know.
Well.
I know. Look at me. I'm looking right into your eyes right now.
Oh my God.
I understand. Oh, I don't like this either. God, I'm too anal retentive. I don't think my X-Acto knife is exactly sharp. No, I just bought it. Not really cutting this at all. If this can get in there. There we go. Now we're cooking with oil. Now we got it, baby. Crap, can you please stick together and stay? I mean, do you use excessive amounts of glue?
You can't really use too much. it's not really possible.
I didn't want it to look so super tacky and gluey.
You won't. It's so thin anyway, and see-through, you won't be able to really tell anyway.
I really like my little ship I'm building.
Good.
Are we on step three? Oh my god, we finished step three. This might take 3 hours, 45 minutes, and an umbrella. But look at how cool I have a ship! It resembles a ship, even. Engine plate assembly. What the hell? Where's the engine plate go? Oh, underneath. Okay. This is what we're doing next.
Mm-hmm.
Right here. Put the bottom on. Got the engine plates and the little blasters. Got this, baby. Totally got this. Medium thruster assembly. Oh god, I gotta assemble the thrusters first. 9 and 10 times 2. Okay, so I need to find number 9 and number 10, both copies.
Right.
Okay.
Correct.
I know.
That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool.
What's your guy look like, Mr. Hat?
I don't know if you can tell.
I can't tell because your hat's in the way.
Well, concentration. You gotta get up in there.
Look at him! He's super... Now, what did you use for the, backside thing?
Backside?
The little posts. Since the plastic didn't work very well.
I bought this. It's a 12-gauge metal. Or wire,
okay,
I should say.
Okay, so it's just a wire.
Yeah.
Oh, very cool.
And then I cut it up, and then...
But it's 10-gauge?
12. And then I made a circle so it stays, and then I puttied it, and then I glued it. So it looks pretty good.
10-gauge.
Mm-hmm.
The 12, I know. My ears are
10-gauge. 12-gauge.
My ears are 10-gauge. Okay, so I wait a second. How do I know if that's a 9 or if that's a 6?
There's a line usually under it.
There's not. But I'm assuming it's the same way as the 20. Because there's a 20 on top of it, so I'm assuming you're supposed to be holding it in the same direction.
Maybe.
9 and a 10. Okay. Set out number 9. There's number 9, now I need to get number 10. And I need to assemble these first. Uh-oh, man down.
Haha!
Not sure why you're laughing at me. Really not too sure.
Because you make me laugh.
Like making fun of me. That too. Oop. I almost took a plastic in the eye.
Whoa.
I should have bought goggles.
Oh my god.
What?
Never would imagine having to wear goggles.
Right now, you can save some major green at the Home Depot's Red, White, and Blue Savings Event.
That's amazing! Find special
clean up big with a stackable LG front load washer and electric dryer. Now just $4.99 each. That's $500 in savings for the pair. Shop our lowest prices of the season, only at the Home Depot. More savings, more doing. U.S. only while supplies last. Gas dryer extra. See store for details. Valid 6/21 through 7/12.
Oh my god, it's all so small. And can we get over the size sometime today, can we?
I'm hoping.
Anyway.
I mean, it doesn't really matter.
Size matters. Okay. See which way they're assembled. Okay. That goes in. Okay. Wrong side. There we are. Now we're cooking with oil. Got some amazing blasters going on now. Yeah. Yeah. Brothers and sisters, there is a place for you in America. I mean, the true test, after all, is to find the painting, which I already know I'm gonna suck because in my head, I think I'm amazing. Oh my god, you are a friggin' moron.
What'd you do now?
Did you really?
Be back.
Did you really? Seriously? Let's just ignore the fact that I put glue on the wrong side. There we go, we got two little blasters! Blasters!
Good job.
Okay, so then we take the blasters and we attach them to number 6. Which gets attached to number 7, so I need to find number 6 and number 7. Okay. Which we did see 6 because that's the one I thought was number 9. So we're already on top of things today.
Right.
Boo-hoo.
Correct.
Life is good. Uh-oh, man down.
Yeah, been there, done that.
I know, multiple times. Okay. Number 7. Come on. Cut. Promise. Oh, you were already cut. Wow, that was weird. Blaster's going there. Look at that. Amazing. They move too. This has movable parts. Except for my keel blade, which doesn't move anymore.
Whoopsies.
Uh-huh. Totally could pop it out and make it work, but that seems a little... Okay. Zooming right in the little dots. Just play. Oh, you're a genius. Oh. Oh my God, I love it that they move. Now we got the bottom. Okay, we need to put number 8. Find number 8 and stick in this hole. Well then. Number 8, where are you? Oh, you would be this big one right here. Oh my God, these men are causing me anxiety.
Why?
They're so small.
Oh God, they're fine. They'll be okay.
Oh my God, they're so tiny. If I can't put together a big old ship, how the hell am I gonna put together the tiny men? I mean, really, think about it.
True.
You're not supposed to agree so quickly, you know.
My bad.
Yeah, you're bad. Be a better friend, okay? Be a better friend.
I wonder if that's possible.
Well then. Oh, there we go. Fits together. Oh God, what are you stuck to? Oh.
Nothing.
No, that was me.
Oh.
Talking to myself. My finger was stuck to something. But I have another piece assembled. We might officially be done with number four.
Holla.
Number five, put the bottom on top of the boat. Okay. Hull and engine plate assembly. So this piece gets connected to this piece. Somehow. That hard? What? It's got double blasters? Are you serious? Look at that shit. Got cool. Double exhaust. How the hell that's is cool. That? I don't know. Not sure it is. I'm confused.
Double blasters. You can't go wrong with double blasters.
Seriously? Just there like that? Goes right in there.
Yeah, right.
Why
in
am
there.
I wanting it to be that difficult? Not sure why I want it to be more difficult. Oh, put it in the holes. That might help.
All else fails, put it in the hole.
That's right? What gets you into trouble, honey.
Not me.
Yep, you.
Nope.
Yep, 100%. Okay. Where the hell did you go? What the hell? Okay. Oh my God, can I glue this all down? Seriously. No reason why I can't glue. Look at that. Wobble no more.
Coming together.
Mine is or yours is?
Yours.
I know.
I'm waiting on some paint to dry.
Wow. Well, what do you think? Should I glue this part down?
What's it say?
It doesn't say a damn word.
Maybe, well, if it's an end result and it still looks like that, then I would glue it, but I would wait. In case you have to okay. Put, because it looks like you have to put something else in that front. So I would wait.
Yeah, because all it says in here, I'm assuming that's what it's saying to glue.
Mm-hmm.
And that, those are the places that I glued.
Right.
Well, let's move on to step six. Ram and tiller assembly.
What kind of glue do you have?
Super glue.
Like, who makes it?
Or crazy glue.
Crazy? Okay. I have crazy glue like that. I have found that this is better. It's the Loctite.
Oh, see, I was going to go and message you. Because there was like three different glues there.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh, is one better than the other?
I think so. I like this better. It's the professional liquid. It's good stuff.
The Home Depot has a new idea. Well, considering this is my first run.
Mm-hmm. Free carpet installation. Clearing out furniture. Sure that. Free. Ripping out old carpet, no charge. Hauling it away, on the house. No hidden fees, just free installation on carpet, $699 or more. The Home Depot. More saving, more doing. Valid on carpet priced $1 or more per square foot. Unique specialty items and requirements may be priced separately. Not valid in all markets. See homedepot.com for details. Oh, I'm too anal retentive.
Do it all in one piece. Okay, what do we need to do? Choice of rams. Okay.
So basically, it wants to know how you like to be rammed.
You're a funny guy.
I know.
You're a super funny guy.
I know this.
Okay, I need to find... Oh, I'm so sad. I ruined the tiller. I ruined it.
Why? Break it?
Totally ruined it. No, because... My wibble wobble doesn't move. So when my little men are on it, they can't steer the ship. Think about it.
Oh my god.
I gotta get number 17. Yeah. Oh my god. What did I say I was looking for? 17? Yeah.
Maybe.
There was no maybe. It was 100%. For number 17.
Maybe yes. Maybe no.
If I'm 19... What the hell? Oh, found it. Yay, me.
Good job.
It's amazing. I can find things. Okay. Is...
What?
I'm... Are you going to make an announcement?
No. Why?
Because you were ting, 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 ting on your glass.
I was rinsing off a brush.
Oh, yeah. I thought you were going to make an announcement.
No.
I would like to announce that Dove is my favorite person in the world. Right, right. Okay, maybe not in the world. Well, one of my favorite people in the whole world. Number 12, number 13. Hello. I'm right. Uh-oh, where'd you go? Found you.
I'm right here. I ain't going nowhere.
Uh-oh, I lost you.
Oh, God, I ain't going nowhere.
Oh, my God,
nowhere.
Honey, I lost you.
I ain't going nowhere.
Okay.
I'm trying to fit all my shit in here.
Number 26 and 27. They don't have different names either. But we'll have the same conversation as I did with the little wibble wobble. Oh my god, I don't even know. Do they have different spells?
Oh, I assume. That's not my.
Because look, there's different
army.
Runes on here. Mm. Totally different runes on these two. It doesn't say on this little order thingy, it should totally say what the difference is. Optional for the gangplank. I have a gangplank, just to let you know.
Now the cool part.
No, honey, I'm already doing the cool part.
No, me. It's the fun part, too.
What is that?
I'll show you. Watching?
I am watching. What are you doing? What is that?
Where it looks like gravel.
Uh-huh.
And that's your base.
Yes, but what is that?
That I bought?
Yeah.
It is Brown Battleground.
Oh, shut up.
No. Pretty cool.
Oh, my God. So is that just glue you put on there?
Yeah, just painting on glue.
Oh, wow. I was wondering what you did on the bottoms of the other ones that I saw.
Mm-hmm.
Is it actual dirt?
No, it's just like plastic or something.
Okay. Oops. Good job.
Yeah.
Voice of Rams. God dang it. Why don't they tell me? Okay.
It's not even, it's not that bad. I don't really need that light, do I?
What light?
The light that I had on. The little extra light.
No.
Looks okay?
That looks fine.
But I think I need it for me.
There you go. Okay, remind me.
What?
The gun can either be a disintegrator. Oh. Wow, that was hard. The gun can either be a disintegrator or a dark lance, and frankly, the dark lance should always be the one chosen.
Okay, there you go.
Disintegrator was great in the last codex, as it was fire two modes. One of those modes has been removed due to lots of cover.
Mm.
But I'm trying to figure out the frickin' if there's a difference in the rams. Again, I will just pick whichever one I think is cool, and therefore that will be the one that will have the least amount of damage ever known to man, because that's the way everything goes for me.
It's true.
Yeah, every single class in World of Warcraft.
Yeah, don't matter. Ain't no thing.
That I would always go and say, this one looks really cool by example, and it ended up sucking. Do I want to be more Egyptian?
Well, are you going to walk like an Egyptian?
No, I won't walk like an Egyptian. So, I'm not going to go for the Eye of Ra. Go for the weird fish scale. But the plastic gets really electrostatic-y.
Well, yeah.
Don't have that problem?
Not really.
Look at my little handle foot went right on.
That's forward progress.
Except I don't know where my stuff is aimed. Far away. My little bubble that should be down. Uh-oh. Driving the boat. Where should that thing be? Nope, to the side, shit. That way. My little plank in. I'm gonna be having people walk the plank. Mush-a-mush. Uh-oh. Don't fit. Why the hell is there glue all over you? Ah! Fingers are stuck together.
Well, was that number 9?
No. Only number 2.
Oh, I don't think so.
100% think so. Think you just want to over-dramatize things.
No, that ain't me. That ain't me.
Pretty sure that's you.
That's your job.
Ah, that's why we get together so well.
It's true that.
Which way does this go? Okay, the steps are up this way. But it's not fitting right.
It's not shitting right?
I said fitting.
Oh.
You're the one who said shitting. Ugh. Oh my god.
What'd you do now?
I lost a finger.
A finger?
I was using my knife.
Oh god.
To whittle off this piece that keeps hanging up. And I put my finger on it to push it a little bit. And I'm like, okay, that feels really weird. Yeah, I was holding the knife backwards. I had the sharp end against my finger.
Good job.
And the dull end against the plastic.
Makes sense, you know.
I'm a genius. It happens. Total genius. This is taking a while.
Yeah?
I'm not complaining.
I think you are.
I just was hoping I'd have one thing done tonight. Oh god, what the hell are you doing? Like that. Totally didn't like it. I like it that there's movable parts in this thing.
Mm-hmm. That is cool. Especially if they're supposed to be.
It's making me crabby. What happened?
I said, especially if they're supposed to be that way.
Are you saying that I might be doing stuff wrong?
No.
Pretty sure that's what I just heard you say.
No.
Because you specified, hey, there's ones that might not supposed to be moving. Pretty sure that's
you're
what
being
I
a girl
heard.
Right now.
Honey, I am a girl. It happens. Come on, you fit together fine before. Okay, there. Okay. Gotta get our battle ram in here. Okay. Oh my god, look at that. That looks so badass.
Uh-huh.
Look at it! Pointy thing. I'm gonna take the pointy thing out so I can glue it in. Oh. I have a battering ram.
Just like that.
Yahoo! So exciting.
When you're hiring for a growing business,
number seven. You need the right candidates. You need indeed. Sail gate assembly. What the hell is a sail gate? And screener questions that help you find the best talent. The sail gate number 14, assembled with two hooks. God. Terms, conditions, and quality. Okay, so I need to find 14 and 16. Oh my god, the pieces are damn small. Not up. I know. Oh, look at how pretty blue those ones are.
Mine?
Yeah.
They're pretty bright.
Oh, no.
What'd you do?
I didn't do. I'm thinking this one's missing a hook. The hooks are so small, they're falling off.
You know that they call these miniatures, right? Do you know that?
Shut up, they're really small.
But have you heard of them?
I haven't.
Okay, they're called miniatures. That means okay. They're small, also known as little or tiny.
Is that what they call them?
Yeah.
Okay. So, are you trying to tell me I need to... Oh, God, I think I lost something. I thought something flew. I felt something hit my foot. No, that was that. It. Nope, found it. Yay.
Good job.
You know, no need your lip. I'm having enough problems.
That was my encouragement.
Oh, that was an encouragement.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Silly me. I sometimes forget that you're actually an encouraging human being.
Yeah, all the time.
Always.
All the time.
Okay.
Okie dokie.
So I have my little banister. Not really sure what this is for. Sail gate? What the hell's a sail gate?
I don't know. You tell me.
There. I don't know. So I can't really tell you. I really don't know. And I'm assuming when it's got the dotted lines, that means glue it here.
Usually.
Okay. But I assumed. But I'm not always right when I assume.
True that.
Look at that, it went together perfectly.
That's amazing.
Now we need 15. Number 15. And find that one.
Okay.
Okay. Little foot part of it? Assuming. Number 15. This all trimmed up. Beautiful.
His pictures looked really good, and we talked on the phone, and everything was really good. He showed up at my house and looked like a fucking tweaker, and I'm like, what the fuck? So I told Jessica, I said, if I call you and I hang up, call me back and you need me to come pick you up, because you're drunk, you know, whatever. So he's like, oh, I'll just stay here, and I'm like, no, like, you need to go. Elizabeth was living with me, and she's like, what the fuck, dude? Like, you need to go, and I'm like, I know, I'm trying. So he leaves, and I never talk to him again. I don't know why, but I was looking at like people you may know, and I saw Barker, so I'm like, I wonder what he's doing these days. He fucking hung himself in the Madison County Jail. Oh, he got pulled over last year in January, and he had 220 grams of pot individually wrapped, and then they found two empty bags, a syringe and a spoon. Mm-hmm. And he admitted that he just shot up. And the next day he hung himself in his jail cell.
Oh, Jesus.
Like, what in the actual fuck? I'm like, no way. And then it was all over the Des Moines Register. They're liable for that, right? Like, the jail?
Yeah.
His parents probably got a lawsuit, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, my chat was terrible.
Okay, now I need number 28.
Okay.
Oop, found it. Yay! Okay. Up. Tab. Okay, found it. That's for me to hang people on, I think. Okay, so I got that going on. 7D. Choice of ethereal sails.
Huh?
Which one do I like? Do I like the three-prong sail or the one-prong sail? Obviously, I want the three-pronger. You're silly if you only think I want one prong. Okay. For 30. Yep.
Yeah.
Dad, I got a sail.
Huh? Sailboat?
Pretty damn close. No? I got a sail for my boat. I got a sail. I got a pocket. Got a pocket full of sunshine. How many more steps do I have? Like 85? 14 steps, and I'm on number 7. Just finished. Hey, I'm halfway through, right?
There you go.
Bow gun assembly. Okay. Dark Lance or the Disintegrator? Well, duh. Obviously, the other thing said, pick the Dark Lance. So, I'm gonna pick the Dark Lance.
Show no fear.
I just want to, like, kill shit and not die.
I'm about ready to turn into a pumpkin.
Are ya?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, I'm at a good stopping point. Being halfway through and all.
Mm-hmm.
I am super impressed at how well it's actually going. I know you think I'm whining the whole entire damn time, but I'm not.
Close.
No, not close. Not close at all. So I will start cleaning up. This was super fun.
Yes, it is.
Oh my god, I think it goes right there. Shut up, it does. Oh my god! It's like almost a boat! Look at that. Look at it. Look at it.
Damn
You're
near.
You're not even looking.
Damn near.
That is freaking awesome as hell. Yay. I probably picked the, like, the most difficult thing to start with.
Probably.
Probably assembling the boats a lot harder than putting the men together.
Probably. I would say so. Got a good start to it, though.
Uh-huh.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this tomorrow or not. I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow.
Sounds great.
Sounds great. All right, I am going to cut the stream.
Yay, thanks for hanging out, guys.
Guy. Too funny.